Do you want to explain what we're doing here?
Yeah, sure. So in Athens, we have a little tradition called the Big Mama's Challenge, the Mega Mama Challenge. And what it is 5 pounds of fun. It's a burrito the size of your head that you get to eat and consume. And if you win, your face goes up on the wall of fame. I think I might have taken that down. Lose wall of shame. You also get a t-shirt if you win, and pride and glory. Yeah, I'm doing this for Community Food Initiatives. It's a nonprofit organization. They help deliver fresh, nutritious food to people of Athens, which is, if you didn't know, a very malnourished part of Ohio and the United States. So, not meaning that they don't have a lot to eat, they just need more nutrient-rich food, like, you know, good greens, fresh vegetables, stuff that are kind of hard to come by if you're, you know, living on a budget. So CFI does a really good job at bringing health to the community. It's me versus myself and I. It's all mind over matter. I've been preparing for a week now. Like last night I had a half dozen eggs, a carton of rice, refried beans, a salad, some peppers, and a half gallon of water. So hopefully I'm ready to go. Nothing but juices today to get me cleansed. It's a science. It's not a game. It's a science.
It's a big one. It's the size of 3 normal burritos.
Wait, I've seen you twice.
Yeah, you've already seen this. All right.
When does the timer start?
Say when.
Yeah. The answer is poor man. I'm feeling really confident. Whenever you're ready, man.
All right.
saw this, the guy did it was like borderline 300 pounds and 6'2", and couldn't, he didn't get this far.
Clay did his homework, he was prepared.
My friend Bill was just big, that was his strategy.
How much food do you have to
eat? How big? 5 pounds.
5 pound burrito.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.